Victoria and Charlotte, and we've just spent the past 2 weeks travelling around the southwest coast in our four-wheel drive and safari camper set up with Crikey Camper.
So our trip was a little loop which started in Perth. We went down to Busselton and then went through the Margaret River region. We then tracked south down to Denmark and Albany, and then across to Bremer Bay and Esperance, and then back through Hyden and to Perth.
So we have done camping before in Australia, but we're usually doing a two-wheel drive with a rooftop tent. So this time we got to experience what it was like traveling Australia in a four-wheel drive and a trailer. And we have to say, we really loved the experience.
Yeah, this kind of setup compared to what we're normally used to is so much better. You can just pull up to a campsite, unhook the trailer, set up your tent site, and then go off exploring with a four-wheel drive for the day. That's what we've done pretty much every day on this trip, and we have just had the most amazing time, and it's been so good to come back to camp with everything all set up and not have to set up our tent every time. The setup itself is actually quite spacious.
Yeah, so with the safari tent, you actually have a double bed inside and two single beds, and you have two bench seats. So it's really roomy. We could store all our clothes in some little storage compartments in there too. And we could sit in there in the evenings, watch some TV on our laptop, or just plan out the next day. It was really nice and spacious in there. And yeah, like Corey said, it was so great just to have our trailer parked up in a campsite where we would unhook it, and then we'd go off exploring the next day in our four-wheel drive over to the beaches or through the Stirling Ranges.
The four-wheel drive aspect of this trip has been so much fun for us as well, being able to get to places that we never normally would be able to get to. And we have just loved all the beaches, all the dirt roads that we've been able to explore. The other great thing is we have a massive fridge, which we're not used to with our small setup. So the massive fridge is in the four-wheel drive. So that meant we could take lunches with us, and it's hooked up to a 12-volt battery system with a dual battery setup, I believe. So the thing just runs the whole time and it charges when you're driving. So you don't have to worry about constantly finding a powered campsite, and you have cold water and cold food wherever you go.
Yeah, it's particularly great for us to come back at the end of the day and have our trailer already there. And at the back, it's got like a little kitchen area that pulls out. You have all your utensils and you have gas. So it's great that we could just cook up some food in the evening after exploring all day. And same in the morning, we could just cook up some brekkie at the back of our trailer, then pack it away and then just leave it there and go off for the day.
Lastly, we just want to say a big thank you to the whole team at Crikey Campers for letting us use this setup for the last 2 weeks. We have really enjoyed it, and we wish you guys all the best on your adventures.